weapon. Damn cripple. Yeah. 1-1. I've defeated the first hippo. This is the way I need to go then. Flying. Green blossom. Take it a little bit slow here, huh? Get too many of them. Broken straight sword, huh? Okay. Time to switch. Oh, it's the same. The same crap I already have. I was hoping for something interesting. Crap at me. How far is his distance? Oh. sword is at risk. Range up then. Yeah, well, that's okay. I mean, the enemies are not that rough at the moment, so. Over there, right? No. That takes us over there. Okay. See if I can go up and deal with this fool up here. Shit. That little bastard kicked me in the face, huh? Smelly foot too. Thinking about healing, not healing. Probably should go in. Have a look over here. Here's something not so nice in there. Hello, sir. Wood bolt. Choices, choices. I want to kill that guy up there. Want my vengeance. Question if I should heal or not. Should heal, huh? Let's just heal for buddy. I'm gonna play. Should I roll? Woohoo! I succeeded in jumping. Did I actually get something? I actually got a real weapon. Back down there. Crap, I'm gonna be able to do this jump or no? Get down. Get for throwing crap at me. Now let's see how far we can get in here. Of course there's an ambush. Gary, are you stuck over there? Hello? Break those things, I don't have to back into them. Up there, and he's probably gonna jump on me, right? When I go for the archer, I'm gonna get ambushed. Somewhere. anyways that she has gone up down there. Up there. So many shiny items down there. I guess I'm supposed to go down there. Somebody hiding? To deal magic damage. Okay. That's open. Ooh. On fire. Go, 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 go. Rest. I just want to see travelers. Okay. Oh, hello there. These ladies here, they are having some issues. So you sell them. Fist. Oh, we can fist people. Okay. Buy life gems even. Ah, that's the. Okay, let's do this. This might be a bad idea, but I might find it somewhere else, but I'm buying it. Might not be in the best way, but... Have to laugh like that? From the remains of the giants, from each carcass sprouting new life growing into what you see now. But do you know what they always say? Don't believe what an old hag says. It's high time that I pick up a moose. I've a bargain for you. Next time we meet that up.
Let's do this.
But does it cost anything to travel, by the way? I guess I'm about to find out. Yeah, exactly, only myself. Hey, what can I rob? What bow? Why was it like a sword icon? Like, made no sense.
Ah, yes, very good. Now, but first, let me set up. Come again later.
Come again later.
Bearer of the curse, seek them, lest this...
Have to talk every time, woman? Okay. Have a bit up. This one is good for a lot of things, but... Let's get our... let's get the one up one, and let's get... Go with this for now. Don't know if it's right, but Kevin, okay, need to talk to him later, so I should be able to travel back here now then. So he didn't... Oh, I have to pick down there. Oh. I had to pick even more choices. What do we have down here? Oops. Oh shit! Oh my god, I forgot. I forgot they respawn! Oh my god. That was my death cry. I was like, just thinking, how shall I go down there? Okay, let's not just think about loot, Mr. Jim. What the? I didn't see him first then. I see loot over there. Yes, he didn't want to let me come down. interesting how he got to swing first. Oh, Chris did? Resistances, but lesser physical and lightning. What does that's the one? Keep it on for now. Should have hit him. Okey-dokey. Ooh, there's a lot of them down here. There's some special little fella over there. I get my butt handed to me here now. Swing so many times. Greed. Mine him. Thank you. And of course now he swings instead of doing. That was bad play from my side. That. Comes. Do this. Hello, the Gabe One. How are you doing? Upset, buddy. Good, thank you. Trying to survive the Dark Souls games. Making it easy for me, you know. And I'm gonna go all the way over there. Get my lost souls. I was gonna be able to hit him before he did that. Oh. That was a mistake. Better this time. Shiny item fire. No, I'm gonna try and avoid that one. Something else. Something above me tried to like hit me. Can I get to that one? Mm-hmm. thought I would make it. I have to go down there again. Crap. Getting some gear here, so maybe I should check and see what we got here. Did I not hit it? That was just... I don't know what I'm gonna say about that. That was some bullshit. Say about it. To get to that one. Is there like any other way to get out of here now? So I can't. I need to get down over there to get to them now. Okay. So now he comes from behind? I need to just nail them all down there. So let's see. Can't go down this way though. Don't have that many souls to get, so. Down this way is a no-go. Can't you really go down? Oh, that's how I had to do it. Stick down and hold down B. Slow learning, but. I'll learn someday. But get my shield up then, you dumbass. Ah. Okay, so I need to learn to have my shield up when I do that. Okay, it's locked. Let's just... Probably could just use life gem, but it's not like I've gone that far. Of course it's locked. Wouldn't it be? Oh. Fire casting guys up there. Not sure. Not sure it's gonna be one of those fire. Oh my lord, okay. This is gonna be interesting. Looks like that's the only option. Oh shit. Okay. Archers all over the place here. Guess we're going down. Over the water. Dodging arrows in every direction in time. Shit! Before I did this. Felt like I got drained my stamina so much, I don't know why though. To get revenge somehow, hopefully. Oh, sir? Excuse me? See if we can do it this way. Oh, back again. Oh my gosh. Hello, block is up. That might be a stupid idea to go here though. Might need to go around. Trust that this guy is not gonna come back to life, so. But isn't there a way I can go around all this? Oh! I forgot about him. He's on the ground there. Oh. Met. So focus on the guys out there. Oh, I forgot about him. Sneaky little shit. Comes a question what to do here, and there must be some way I can get up. I think I have to go up here. Fight this big dude. Let me go around, jump down. Hit the barrels. That'd be somewhat painful, my sense. Question is if I can trick him into hurting himself. Oh, exploding barrels. Staggers me when he does that plowing the ground. Doesn't want to kill me here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. I'm cheating. Yeah, I suspected it was something gonna come down there. Well, something flying. I thought it was gonna be a griffin or something, but dropped his load. That's what you say. Didn't want to. Yeah, I got an arrow in my butt. Have to get over to that side, that's a horrible part. I can't jump down here now. Well, of course, some heat. Shit. Free archers at me. Oh, come on. Yeah, I can't get up there with all these archers around. That's just insane. I need to get by him and destroy that archer over there. Yeah, there's too many of them around there for me to go up that way. Jump over there and get that. Is guy gonna come up? You out. thing is, I can't go up there because then that guy's gonna get triggered. Peter Gonzalez came then. Figure out the way to get them. If I go up here, that big dude is gonna come, huh? Let's trigger him! Thinking about climbing up, but back over there. There. Loot. This little lost my friend. So one either. So how the heck am I gonna get him down? Come on in! He jumped down, didn't he? Repair powder, huh? So how am I supposed to deal with these guys over here, though? That's what I'm wondering. Hmm. Must be some easier way to deal with these guys. Get him. Loot over. Oh, there's a ladder over there. That's where we get to. That's how we get to him. Okay, so we need to. Archer took his own life. It helped us a little bit. Means I only have that one up there to deal with. The question is, can I? This way. One. Bench. It should. Yo, shit. Stand still. I'll give in. This. That would have been sad. Watching and see if there's another one coming. All that work and yet get. Buddy, I am so gonna have my vengeance on you. Do you get from being down there though? Buddy, can you get over here? I can try and jump on you. There. Dead thing. Miss something up there? Hey, okay, that's death. Just wondering how I can get that gate open over there though. Did I miss something when I was over here and killing that archer? I didn't see anything over there. Climb up and have a look from here and see if I see something that I missed. Ring or something? No. See anything, so. Going that way, that's true. Can't target him. I see you, you're friendly. You're not friendly.
Sorry, I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Drangling, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drenlake. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? Okay. I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me.
Or I am.
Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure.
Oh, a map discussion, huh?
I'll be back in perhaps.
So, he went down. I don't think he's dead, though. Set, there's nothing else in here though. This way. Water break or something? Okay, we have stuff below us though. I think I picked up everything I can pick up here. We should move on then to this place. I think I got everything that I can get right now. To be open. That's something. No, that's not it. Which? Something here. Yeah. Probably missing something extremely obvious. See any. Oh well. Let's get out of here and move on. Let's on move forward. How the heck do I get up? Big guy was that came flying down and smacked me over the head was. Stabbed me in the back, I would say. Just gone after that. Green Blossom. Fire.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh yes, you be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself, but it trapped him inside. I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside.
Okay. There yet, then. I don't trust that one. Cook's rust. Get to go in there, that's a question. Is this gonna kill me? Wrecking. Oh shit! There was a lot of them in here. Oh, crud. No! Come on, I had my block up! Oh. So you never know if those barrels are gonna be explosives or not then. That's great. Shit, they all came low. Okay. Go up there, I go up here. Enemies down there. They're gonna follow me, so question is. Shit. I shouldn't go up there. Sometimes they get that first swing in so freaking fast. I don't get that. Frustrating. Can't I hit him when... Oh. That's bullshit. You can't hit when they are down? You could before. Okay. When they're down, I can't hit. We're going up there. Probably at him. Oh, no, I'm not gonna go up there. They be up there and be happy with his. Okay, so that's a trap. We learned that the hard way. Have over here then. Give me a break, man. Lunging attack. Hitting the ladder there. Up here. Thank you. Killed his own. Like, okay, thank you. You kindly. This part is rough. There's a lot of enemies in here. If I go, it's like four, I think. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's one behind each of them. Thank you. sec. Did you hit your buddies? Wait until I pick that my life gem. Huh? Hit. Payback. Nasty. Died somehow. He's got a soul from somewhere. Get just one of you. Come on. Shoot down, come on. You want to. Somebody waiting there for me. This is a big sword, man. Oh, my helper. Oh, shit. Oh, no! Come on! Why did the target stop there? That was just so dumb. It was going so well there. Oh well. Yeah, but I was not using targeting when I was trying to hit that guy, and then I just flew off instead. Don't use targeting, it will swing in every direction I like. I can't be sure that I'm gonna stay on that place. come on. Time to move. Shit. Oh, come on. Oh, this is such bullshit. He's throwing where I was rolling to. Okay. Something new. Shit, I rolled back. Go again with this then. Of course, now it hits me. And of course, this time there was explosive barrel. How the heck do you know which ones are explosive and not them?